My granddad, a fisherman, worked on the boats. Got offers from oil men to leave cliff and coast. The promise of wealth didn't turn his sound head. Remained with his casks and his pilchards instead. And there's nothing like pilchards for saving the soul. A mainstay of Cornwall from centuries old. The tradition of salting and pressing and pack. A livelihood gone now, it's not coming back. Oh, captured by seine nets and hoisted ashore, and bulked for a month with 3,000 or more. They'll keep for a year if you leave them alone. Yield gallons of oil for the lamps in your home. And there's nothing like pilchards for saving the soul. A mainstay of Cornwall from centuries old. The tradition of salting and pressing and pack. A livelihood gone now, it's not coming back. Demand for the pilchards in steady decline. Posh punters want mackerel that's caught on a line. But you can't beat a pilchard that's stored in a cask. An industry warning, we must make it last. And there's nothing like pilchards for saving the soul. A mainstay of Cornwall from centuries old. The tradition of salting and pressing and pack. A livelihood gone now, it's not coming back. The only way round is to find a new name. Now the pilchards are Cornish sardine. What a game! No pressing nor salting slash ice keeps them fresh. I still think the old way salt pilchards are best. And there's nothing like pilchards for saving the soul. A mainstay of Cornwall from centuries old. The tradition of salting and pressing and pack. A livelihood gone now, it's not coming back. And there's nothing like pilchards for saving the soul. A mainstay of Cornwall from centuries old. The tradition of salting and pressing and pack. A livelihood gone now, it's not coming back.